Hi, can I just check a new admission with you?
Yes, of course.
Patient's name is Andy Dufresne, 79.
Isn't that the guy from Shawshank Redemption? Mr. Andy Dufresne?
Actually, it is. And it could be, because it's a pretty old film.
Sorry, go on.
Patient was admitted earlier today with pneumonia. Okay. He's got a history of moderate to severe COPD, and he's also got dementia.
Okay, anything else?
Yeah, his history of COPD is about 2 years long. He was seen at the clinic about a year ago and then discharged to his GP. Spirometry confirmed COPD then. He's also been admitted once before with bronchitis. It's kind of hard to tell his current situation though, because he can't tell us his effort tolerance levels. Okay. Now cough, fever, and a right mid-zone shadow on his x-ray, which wasn't there before. Sat's a bit low, but CO2 normal.
It sounds like a flare-up. What's his mental state like?
Confused. Although I suppose that could be the illness.
Could be. Does he have any relatives?
Yeah, he came in with his son. He's a paramedic in Canada, in Vancouver. Seems like a nice guy. Actually, he wants to be involved with decisions of care with his dad. He wants to see you as soon as possible because I think he's a bit worried about his CPR status.
Oh, well, can I see the note?
Sure.
Right.
Yeah, I know, it doesn't look good, does it? Have you got a view at the moment on his DNAR status?
Oh, it's a tough one. We could go either way on this one, really.
Yeah, I agree. Well, it's kind of hard to tell at this stage.